back is AlexMoses3636, and I'm playing Watch Dogs 1 because I wanted to upload some gameplay. Sorry if the video like cuts a little, because I needed to cut some of the videos because I can't do more than 30 minutes. I'm gonna have to fix that, but I'm playing some campaign, maybe free roam, I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and subscribe and like, that would be appreciated. Peace out.
What's up?
Got something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this don't cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
What was that?
Alright. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck do you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, man.
Stealing from Iraq. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, Bees. Do this right.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Motherfucker bug.
Go, go. Stay low.
Who the fuck is hurt you?
Rabbit, wait! Shit!
You get to the brick factory, my boy.
Stop this motherfucker, quick!
And I know he's a friend, so this is a test. Do what I ask and you'll get a reward.
Shit. Rex put a kill command on Bedbug. I need to show up in this place and deal with these guys.
Yo, watch your back. We'll be right back.
Yo, I see you, bitch!
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, show he's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Whine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there. Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything.
Give me the explosive, something I can carry. Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. But it just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Fuck. Rep goes up, and then he's mine. Ah! It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Iraq's got the bees split into two groups. We're the ones out running this shit, and we only got two ways out. In a box or under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor. Got an escape plan. They're keeping all the money and the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
Up. Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Must do the deals right here.
Just be ready. Bed bug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, Boss wants his own cousin, Pop?
What the fuck is that?
Still have time. Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Oh! some bullshit! It ain't supposed to go down!
He always wanted.
Convention is the whole week. I'm around for us to meet up for a show. If you're available.
I brought some new samples.
What are they doing? What are they doing?
What are they doing? Where the fuck are they?
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
What the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
No, 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 wait!
It's
shit.
Not a playground, pal.
Yeah, there,
what the
man.
Fuck?
What about Iraq?
No, 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 stop it!
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. No, sounds like you love those.
What you want?
Yeah.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No, man, Iraq would kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Supergirl pose, nice.
Nope.
Yeah.
No, but
it worked.